Osram Sylvania announced this afternoon that it's closing its Manchester plant. More than 100 employees will be losing their jobs. The lighting manufacturer employs about 1,000 people here in New Hampshire. The Exeter and Hillsborough locations are staying open. Our Gene Mackin joins us live from the plant in Manchester. And Gene, when will they be closing their doors?
Well, Osram Sylvania says it's going to be shutting down this facility here in September. It's been here on South Willow Street in Manchester for decades through all kinds of seasons just like this. Well, this afternoon, employees on all shifts were called in and they were given the news.
It will be lights out at the Osram Sylvania facility on South Willow Street in Manchester. Employees were delivered the news Wednesday afternoon. 139 of them will lose their jobs when this plant closes in September. Osram Sylvania says it's part of a global realignment that includes facilities in Rhode Island and Pennsylvania, where more than 200 jobs will also be cut. The company blames a declining market for traditional lighting products, saying it will now focus on green lighting technology. Other New Hampshire facilities like Exeter and this one in Hillsborough, which manufactures automotive lighting, will not be impacted. The mayor of Manchester says this landmark on South Willow Street and the jobs it provides will be missed.
The Sylvania plant was part of South Willow Street many, many, many years ago, before the Mall in New Hampshire or anybody else was down there. So it's been part of this fabric of this community for an awful long time. And certainly we've got to do something to find out, well, how we can help these employees.
Governor Maggie Hassan also issued a statement saying our rapid response team with representatives from across state government will coordinate directly with the company to help connect workers to new employment opportunities and to ensure that they and their families have access to the resources and assistance they need.
Osram Sylvania has certainly been through ups and downs in recent years. Now employees here, they've been given just about 5 months to find new jobs. Live in Manchester tonight, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.